body jiggle, jiggle it to the left. Jiggle, jiggle it to the right. Jiggle it to the front and jiggle it to the back. Jiggle, jiggle it all around.
So this year I'm going to do a different kind of video. This is not exactly what I want to do, but it's not bad. So today is January 2nd, and for the last 2 days I spent... What have I done? Nothing really. I went to a party on New Year's Eve. So we went to Chinese food dinner last night with my family, like my aunts, my uncles, my mom, and my grandma, and that was really fun. We went to a place called Toishan, and I got everyone's fortunes, and my fortune was live today, for tomorrow might not come. And then I also did a card pull yesterday, because it was the first day of the year, and the first card that I pulled was out of my first new deck that I was gonna open, and it's the Phantasma Tarot deck. And the first card that I pulled this year was the Death card. I think that was pretty fucking epic, so that actually happened to me. So I'm just actually living, like, every day could be my last, like I have for a while, you know? And take care of yourselves. I'm gonna stop this video now before it gets weird. And I'm just driving around Cochrane right now. And then I'm gonna go home soon. And yeah, gonna have dinner later tonight. I like Cochrane a lot. I'm gonna continue this drive and smoke a joint and listen to music. That's one of the few things these days that I have that I really like to do. So take care of yourselves. Happy New Year! And I'll do better videos in the future. This will not be the style, don't worry. I'm just not gonna do daily videos, that's for sure.
Good boy, Eddie. Good girl, Riley. What's a good boy, Addy Boss? Come here, baby. Addy. Addy, come on. Addy. Addy. Come on. Are you looking at yourself in the mirror, my girl? You're a good girl. Who's that cutie? It's you, girl. Sweetie, come on. Get some food. Come on. You got this, girl. Nice. Good job. Treats here.
Good girl.
Cutie Minnie. Girl. How many moves here? You're so cute. Ain't you?
Anyways, as these puppies go absolutely crazy and Sunny uses my back as a little footrest, I'm gonna show you what I got thrifting today. Because I haven't gone thrifting for a while. And I have kind of, but like, very hit and miss, and I got like one or two things every time, so. Anyways, this time I went to two different stores and I found some things. So I got this flamingo cup for 99 cents. That was awesome. In Cochrane at a place called Funky Little Thrift Store. And this little red racer cup. Funny thing about this cup, it was 99 cents. That's not what's funny though. Not a long time ago, but in November probably, so like over a month ago, probably like almost 2 months ago now, I went to the thrift store and I swear I bought this glass, but I just left it on the counter because I got a bunch of things that day. I could like promise you on my life that I purchased this and I spent money on this, so this cup actually cost me $2 and I'm so happy it was still there because I think she's a badass girl on there. I think that's a cool cup. And then I also got these two. I just noticed an imperfection in this one. But I'ma just pretend I didn't see that. That one's perfect. Okay, whatever, it doesn't matter. Anyways, these ones were $2 each. Yeah, you can even see the imperfection when I do that. Oh well. They're like it reminds me of like a smoky quartz or something. I like that they match. So I got those two today. So those are the four glasses. There was a bowl, and I can't find it, so maybe I left it upstairs by accident. My bad. And I got this little journal that says, Namaste on vacation, but I'm planning to put stickers on the front. I just like that it has pink lines on the pages and stuff. So that was cute. That was $1.99. And I got this little wooden thing, and it's a sun on this side, and it hangs. And then it's a moon. I think that's so pretty. Very cool. So I have a sun and a moon little like wooden thing. I'm not sure where to put that. And the funniest thing yet, this book. You have to fucking eat. It swears so much, it's so funny. Apparently it's a sequel to Go the Fuck to Sleep. And this one's called You Have to Fucking Eat. I think it's so funny. For Vivian and Olivia. The sunrise is golden and lovely. The birds chirp and twitter and tweet. You woke me and asked for some breakfast, so why the fuck won't you eat? Yeah, I think that's a very funny book. Can you guys, like, respect my boundaries? Thank you very much. These dogs are running right into me. My hair looks so weird today. It's, like, very frizzy and stuff. I don't think I really brushed it that well. Anyways, the last thing I got thrifting today, other than the bowl that I don't have on me right now, is this. I think it is a, like, blanket and or tablecloth or something. But it's so pretty. Isn't that cool? Sunny, watch out! Isn't that pretty? I love it. I love the colors. I think it's very cool. And it was like $5, so that was the most expensive thing that I bought. And that is it. That was my thrift haul of the day. Now I'm at home. Oh my god. I don't know what to do today. I think it's a Thursday or a Wednesday. It's a Wednesday. I remember this. And on Friday, I'm going to go to my friend's house for a couple people coming over for some drinks. And then on Saturday, we're going to go and celebrate my friend's 40th birthday party. And we're going to go to dinner at one of my favorite places ever. So I'm excited for the weekend. And other than that, I'm going to turn this video off. I'm not sure when I'm going to post this, but take care of yourselves. Have a great day. Yeah, have fun.